I used to wrestle in high school. I actually went undefeated in varsity my senior year. Yeah, it was 0-0. I wrestled junior varsity, so. Yeah, we would always wrestle Ben Salem, the guys would always beat us. Which is like, oh cool, congratulations, you guys are freakishly good at holding people down against their will. Yeah, I heard that's a real desirable trait in men nowadays. You know, women are just clamoring over the Brock Turner type. Talk about having someone head over heels. Freaking pinning them down.